What the hell did you just do?
I just pushed this button. I didn't know it was an alarm. You can turn it off. It was more annoying on, eh?
Ain't the best thing about the fact that I'm getting salary. It's more than likely I won't have to worry about my losing pay to cutting my hours.
Nope.
The downside about this, is I'm gonna have a lot less time to myself.
Try not to slip on the sludge pile.
Oh, shit.
As long as the money's worth it.
Probably not.
£5 of aluminum.
Hello?
£5 of steel.
It's a me, is this a you? Oh. That alarm is a me.
You're the one who set it off. You just had to push the button. Let's see here. Go to here. Go to here.
Foxy.
Oh, that fucking armor is so sick.
That's as good as it gets.
Yeah, that's fucking cool.
So it's gonna be the three of us.
Alright.
Sounds like fun.
Yeah, I'm trying to level up, trying to power level up, so.
That's a good one to do it.
Would you believe me if I
told you? I'm just gonna sit in here then.
Here I am, gonna be running around out there. I cannot shoot fast enough to keep everybody alive.
No, that's not gonna happen. I don't see that happen.
I don't see it happening either.
As long as we keep these guys in this here alive, everything should be good. If we keep these turrets going, we should be fine. Alright, let's talk to this bitch.
Ah, shucks. Okay.
Okay, everyone. Today, we're going to be recovering ore to decon. I need some of you in those tunnels gathering goods, and some up here guarding the stash of my crew. Don't expect a reward if my people go down.
Uh-oh.
Your survival is a priority, and don't forget it.
Oh, I do have
ghouls don't
on,
like okay. Us messing around down there, so gather as much as possible before they overwhelm us. Let's go.
Let's go. Got grenades. Let them fly.
Nope. Wrong character. Anybody got a flamer? Let's friendly fire. This tower's coming really handy right about now.
Oh god.
Oh. shit. Now I wish I was on the melee board.
Thank you.
Why did we fail everything? Like the last second, everything just failed.
That's the way it works. The whole point was to get materials for this. If we don't get any materials at all, we fail automatically.
Oh well. I came here for the shit, anyways.
I mean, we could keep everybody alive, but if nobody goes down there to collect stuff, we lose.
I just picked up thousands of ammo. Nice.